بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد رسول الله Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, what means, make good use of five matters before five matters would happen. Make good use of your life before your death, your good health before you get ill, your youth before you get old, your good wealth before you get poor, and your spare time before you get preoccupied. The wise person is the one who takes good care of what is included in this hadith. So if he does the good, obeys Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, learns the lawful halal and the unlawful haram, and implements what he had learned by performing the obligations, then he will have a great supply for the next life, the life after death.